So there's about 5 units per level, actually 7 units per level. This is the second level, and then there's a lower level, ground level. And then this unit is tucked back here. Really cool little home. This is a 2-bedroom, technically a 1, since the bedroom upstairs is more of a loft, and 2 bath, which is really unique in this square footage. Usually, you only get 1 bathroom in this size. Little galley kitchen, stainless steel appliances, pretty basic countertop, granite tile countertop. Water heater and furnace are in here. Definitely dated. Water heater is 2003. Furnace is probably around then. I couldn't find a date on it, but it seems about that age. And then some nice cabinet lighting and kind of modern feel. Love the exposed stairway, kind of nice wood, steel. Has a somewhat industrial feel, but not with concrete walls and stuff like that. Here's your main level bathroom. It's a full. Your washer and dryer are here, stackable. Got your living room here. This is the main level bedroom. Good size closet. Love the brick and concrete ledge. It's cool. Windows are newer. Floor is in great shape. The tile's a little dated in here, but not bad. Go upstairs. So this is probably your master, unless you really don't like the openness of it. It's just bigger. It has a little more lighting. It has its own dedicated bathroom, and this is a nice updated bathroom. Fully tiled, very modern. Just a little small for sure. Looks like the mirror fell off the wall there. Love the glass tile in the shower there. And the bathroom fan is not operable. Nice vaulted ceiling throughout, gives it a very big, airy feel, which is nice. Skylights here, great for sunlight. Definitely an access point for water intrusion, so you gotta watch that. Got some storage here, closet. And then your little balcony out here. I think they had all these cables, bungee cords up for kind of a little outdoor sail, shade sail. And of course, one of the bigger highlights, views of downtown. That's it. Just wanted to highlight that one for you. Hope you guys are doing great. And holler with any questions. Shoot me a text if that's easier. Call, whatever works for you, and we'll talk soon. Take care.